The Sweet Imprisonment. There was a young doctor who did not care about anything apart from his job, and that led many people to criticize him. Therefore, he decided to interact with people and know what is going on in society and the world. One day, he had an intense discussion with a friend who was a millionaire. The millionaire wanted to implement death penalty instead of imprisonment for entire life, for long years, because he thinks execution of death is more humane than slow death in prison. While the young doctor believed that imprisonment, no matter how long, is better than execution, the millionaire said to him, "I am ready to abandon my fortune in case you enter my palace and never come out for 10 years. The doctor agreed, and they wrote a contract that the doctor remains in this prison and the millionaire has to provide him with all living needs for 10 years. At the end, he will give him half his fortune, and the doctor should not leave the palace, otherwise the agreement will be cancelled." After the first year, the doctor felt extremely distressed and very bored, so he asked the millionaire to bring him some medical books. During the second year, he requested books on learning languages, and during the third year, he asked for books in different fields. After he read most of the books in different fields, he found that something important was missing, which caused him anxiety, confusion, and discomfort. So he felt he would not hold on anymore. After deep thinking, he asked the millionaire to bring him the Holy Quran. After a couple of days of reciting the Quran, the doctor felt great happiness and comfort. He started to memorize some chapters of the Quran very eagerly. The doctor remained with the Holy Quran for many years without requesting other books. The millionaire felt nervous, so he sent his servant to ask him whether he had some new demands. The doctor said to the servant, "Say to your master, 'Thank you for taking care of me, and I do not need anything.'" This incident was repeated many times throughout the remaining years until the 10th year approached, and the millionaire felt very anxious, because the doctor has won in this strange challenge and that he must implement the terms of the agreement and give him half of his wealth, so he was overwhelmed with obsessions and thoughts. Then he took a knife and went to kill the doctor, but he found him asleep and beside him a paper written on it, "I admit in my full consciousness that I abandoned all the money for my friend, the millionaire, which he agreed to give me. I am very thankful for his generous hosting of me during all these years. I benefited from many books in different fields, but I found my real happiness in reciting the Holy Quran and memorizing it. After I leave the palace, I will practice every single letter that I have read in the greatest book ever, which is the Book of Allah." The millionaire could not believe his eyes. He hugged his friend, the doctor, and he was crying. He promised him to memorize the Holy Quran, to distribute much of his money among the poor, and to please other people by all means.
مَا يَفْتَحِ اللَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ مِنْ رَحْمَةٍ فَلَا مُمْسِكَ لَهَا وَمَا يُمْسِكْ فَلَا مُرْسِلَ لَهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ يا أيها الناس اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم هل من خالق غير الله يرزقكم من السماء والأرض لا إله إلا هو فأنى تؤفكون